boys.
Here you go.
his decision. Control.
Wes.
What?
Something didn't feel quite right on that jump.
What's the matter?
I think we need to increase the danger level.
Well, why don't we increase the danger? How are you going to do that? What do you need?
Guy.
You need our promoter, Guy Thompson.
Stop, Guy.
Everybody have a nice hand for Guy Thompson. Our turn about into the arena. Guy, would you, if you'd be so kind as to step out in the arena?
Guy, I need your help. Bring your sons, they'll help you.
We'll hold your watch, we'll hold your clipboard, and we'll hold your hat.
Chad, Todd, come.
No, Guy's coming, he's all right, he's going to come out there. All right, bring all the boys out, why not?
You guys come out here, go ahead and lay it like right here. No?
Those are Guy's two little boys.
Let's try like right here.
We're going to endorse Todd on the end. Which is in the control. Yeah! And how about the Thompson boys? Way to go, you three. Everybody, how about Jordan Hanson? All right, Jordan. Okay. Somewhere. Give me something. I'm watching. At the Bullerama. Here's the energy. He's working. Oh, Ryan. Well, he gave it a lot of try. Little fast spinning moves. So the Bullerama doesn't tell us a little. Look at him. He's quick. Black and white bull without buckers. great Scottish Shepherd off Buffalo's championship. He's here tonight in Kimberley. You go. Well. Fine. Of course, all the accolades and everything.
That's pretty level when you look at it.
Yeah, I got the dog hurting him. That is really cool.
Here's another one. Okay. Good work, Grayson. Go see Grandma and Grandpa. Get a trophy. That's awesome. We need Riley Houston Bloomer from Cranbrook, British Columbia. Number 53 is going to go no hand to head. Way to go with it. Yeah, explode one. Good job.
Now
go see Mrs. Miracle. Get yourself a trophy. Nice. All right, Molly. Look at the pigtails and everything, Molly. Okay. Good work. All right, Molly. Get yourself a trophy. That'll make you feel better. He means business. Yeah. Doesn't want to get his sock dirty. No way. Oh, too late. This is the biggest sandbox in the world. All right, Owen. All right. Heads up, we got some sheep coming in behind you. And George, with that beautiful little border collie, doing some great work. Paying attention. Not easy. David Claypool out there, he's a star. A very top notch, world class stock dog trainer as well. Oh, we'll turn you loose. Yeah.
I think he's choking him out.
He's riding them all the way back to West Glacier, Montana. Did you get a picture, Mom? Yeah. Sheep coming out. Oh, man. That was quick. Give him a hand, everybody. Give him a hand. He's all right. How's he doing? We all right? to the herd, circle of eyes, one for the cowgirls. You have all the rears out of there, man. Woo. Back to dad. City of Kimberley for sure. Cobra Power Cleaning, Columbia Recycle, Cranbrook Dodge, H&R Block. The girls from Hillbilly Hardware. Sandy and Amy, thank you for your sponsorship. High Tech, Lance Farms, R.A. Glenn Petroleum, Sandor Rentals. Look at them all. Sylvan Pub, TDCK, that's Tech Tourism out of Kimberley there. Beautiful car out in
year.
Well, it's been going pretty good. I
got big valley, and yeah, it's been going pretty good.
Been traveling, you and your brother, down the road pretty hard?
Yeah.
In fact, we're just getting going, aren't we?
Yeah.
What do you think of everybody in Kimberley here? How about this bull riding tonight?
Yeah, it's a great event day out here. It's a huge crowd and great fun.
Well, I see you wearing that buckle on Monday morning at school.
Yeah, I think so.
You'll come to school on Monday?
Yep.
All right, you heard it here. How about it one more time for our champion cow rider? I'm going to say it, Cameron Brown. Well done, champ. You guys need to stick around for pictures, but Zane, congratulations! Wow, what a finish!
Yeah, that's a really good bowl, and ended up getting it over. It's good.
Been on that bowl before?
No, I haven't. I seen him last weekend at Trail, and when Sheldon threw his good bowl, he told me he was going to turn that way, and he did, and worked out good.
Man, that was a great ride. You were here last year as well. How about these bull riders in Kimberley? How about this arena and the nostalgia and the people of Kimberley and the bull riding here?
It's not a big town, but you guys got the right attitude. It's a good bull ride.
Oh, it's awesome, everybody. How about it one more time for our champion here? This year's Bullerama!